This here is where I program the source code of our interactive 8-bit adventure. As you can obviously see, this is pre-processed compressed data, which is dynamically loaded into the random access memory of your peripheral hardware while you're adventuring and looting through the amazing realms of Pixton. This is to minimize the amount of memory allocated while keeping performance at a maximum on all the various target platforms.
I tried to create something completely different with the Pixel Heroes graphics. Most role-playing games nowadays feature an ego perspective, like Eye of the Beholder or Dungeon Master, for example. The side view system provides several advantages, like you can see the heroes and the enemies on the same screen. We decided to use this system for the town as well as for the overland system and for the battle system.
This is the workstation for the music of Pixel Heroes. As a basic sound, we use a sampled stylophone recording, which we play over the keyboards and then go over the mixing decks into the sound chip of the Commodore 64 and the sound chip of the entertainment system from Nintendo. It's a brand new console from Japan, which was customized specially for our needs. And then in the end, we go back into the mixing desk and record everything on the tape recorder.
This here is the innovative technology we are using for testing and distribution. It is called the Unity Engine and is quite a miraculous contraption. It uses automatically generated pre-compiled operating system specific machine code assemblies, and it allows us to transmit our game to all the various platforms. And now for demonstration, I have prepared the newest version of Pixel Heroes here for you.